27 hearts.
The thing is, I can't really go through all these bids without getting my mom processed, without getting wrecked. You know what I'm saying? I'm just getting on here flowing. Half of it sound alright, half of it sound pretty shitty, but you know what? I don't even care. This beat, just heard it for the first time I'm hearing it right now, but I don't know if I should even flow on here or not. But shit be fucked up sometimes, like I said earlier in one of my songs. This is my second album, dropping a freestyle album number 2. You know what I'm saying? Dub it down, the big G to the OBV, you heard me? You know what I'm saying? Jesus and the Holy Spirit rap through me. That's all I got to say about it. I don't even know if I can freestyle this beat, but I could try. So here we go. Open up the Chevy door, then it's like a Cadillac when it fucking rolls, cause it purrs when it rolls. Know what I do, it's absurd with the word. I come back, bitch, smack a bird to the curb. I do it like this, cause I get up and pronto. The bitch wanna leave, so I tell adios, yo. Give a fuck what the hell they wanna do. When I'm coming through, got a little stash, then I come around too. 2 in the morning, fresh off the yawning, fresh from the Jonas, but I ain't talking Jonas. Come through, bitch, you know that I'm a mess. I don't even care. Do my fucking thing like every fucking year. Been a few minutes since I dropped my last album, so when I get on it, I ain't gotta rehearse a motherfucking thing. Told you from the jump. For about 4 years, maybe 5 years, I don't know for sure, but I've been sober for a while, so, you know, in and out sober, shit sucks, but, you know what I'm saying, you lose your friends sometimes.